as a state. We've seen more intense thunderstorm rains, more flash floods, more spring snowmelt floods. Two different animals there, by the way. Spring snowmelt floods can be of extremely long duration, as they were at Fargo-Moorhead, 66 consecutive days above flood stage back in 2009, whereas flash floods are short-lived phenomena. More large hail, more tornadoes, tornado numbers are up on average, and more heat advisories.